got to give credit to Dessers. I've been one of Dessers' biggest critics since the start of the season. I think he's an absolute donkey. But he is, he's winning me over.
Like that, just really measured. So he's not quite on the donkey scale anymore, or has he still got time to...
At the start of the season, he was a donkey with no legs. Now he's just a donkey with three legs.
A wonky donkey.
Right, that doesn't sound quite as complimentary as I think James intends it, but he's a donkey with three legs.
I hope Dessers isn't listening, because
and maybe he'll get that extra leg before the end of
I think a lot of Rangers fans are sitting in the fence with Dessers now. They see something, and then the following week, they go back to thinking, no, it's not there. And then all of a sudden he produces something. You think, right, okay, have a look at how many goals he's scored. He's come off the bench the other night, last night. Terrific goal. Listen, he's a hit and a miss just now for me. But I'm going with him. I'm going down the positive route. As I say, I think the turning point last night was his goal. I thought his goal was terrific.